Hello guys, and before we get started, I just wanted to thank you so much for the support on the last video. I swear to God, I'm actually like very happy that the last video was successful. And yeah, before we start into another movie, make sure to grab yourself a snack and maybe, if you're thirsty, a drink. And yeah, let's get started.
All right guys, hello and welcome back to another banger on my channel. Today we're playing with the one and only Axel and trying to
run. What's good, guys? Oh my god!
Yeah, this guy. trying to run a King Good Wipe Pro today. Thank you guys so much for the support in the last video. I swear to god, it helps me and gives me a good motivation to keep letting this good videos out. So, yeah, today we're going to be setting up a base at C7, a cave base. All this is recorded on a solo duo 2x server. So yeah, let's get started. Alright, Axel, where is one?
I'm in F2. Are you sure we're in the same server?
Well, I can go loot scav hideout right now.
I'm trying to get loot here real quick and diving.
Yeah, I'll try.
I got power cell, so it's nice.
There's a guy already on me. There's a guy here. Making sure to recycle. I think he's leaving. Yeah, I'm just gonna recycle this so I can get a bow down. I got 112 cloth.
Wait, where are you?
110 cloth. A scav hideout. At middle. F.
Try get C7 as soon as possible.
But we should secure the cave base right now. C7.
Yeah.
Well, this guy's already a bow, and this guy has already a bow armor, bro. What?
Yeah, they've been in the server like 5 more minutes.
These guys are crazy.
Too tough. I'm on my way, yeah, but I'm gonna take a while. I'm at F3, bro.
They're still here.
What? You're so lucky, bro. There's like so much PvP right now. I just see freshies dying there.
I'm just getting all the comps so we have cold logs, bro. Recent. I have to go secure the base, bro.
Yeah, just go. He just killed me and didn't even move my body.
What a mad guy, bro.
I'm just gonna slash kill until I get a close spawn, because yeah. I keep spawning in the same spot, and there's just so many freshies trying to kill each other here. And get a spawn. So... I'm gonna just run straight over there, because...
I'm going there right now. I'm gonna shut up by bug, guy. Oh my, she's so dick, bro. What? I shot him. Killed him. He's dead.
Nice.
What a loser, bro.
I'm gonna try and kill this kid farming bombs.
Yeah. Oh no, he shot me. Hit him. Hit him again. Did I kill him?
You got this.
He's dead, I killed him, I'm gonna shut up another bro. No, he has already the base, bro.
You're joking. Should we just door camp him?
Sure, sure. He's out of the twig right now. Oh, fine, I need your help here.
I'm coming. I don't have anything.
Hit him once. I need cloth, bro. I'm so low.
I'm literally right here.
I made team. There's team. Nice, good shit.
Where is he?
He's gone. No, he already got a TC, dog.
He didn't lock it.
Oh, hey, look it. Wait, I'm locking it.
You don't have a lock, bro.
Yeah, void. Well, I'm making the thing. We can upgrade to stone. I can upgrade the bottom to stone.
Alright, you do that.
I got it. I locked it. Safe, locked it. I'm upgrading bottom to stone.
Alright, okay.
Let's go. It's stone, bro. It's easy. We got this. Let's go. We got it, bro. It's our cave now.
Easy. Alright.
Alright, let's come here. Let's see this. We go farm.
I'm gonna go diving in, okay?
We go farm, bro. No? We go farm for base.
There's a kid in front of me. Bow.
Yeah, it's that guy. Hit him!
Chase him. It's just farm.
Yeah, get wood. Get wood and you get stone or something.
Can you get the nodes and I'll get the wood?
Alright, I'm getting the stone then. But I'm low as fuck, I'm 50 HP with it. You have any club on you?
Yeah, I got
30. Can you give me? I need to heal up. I'm low.
Yeah. I got some stuff.
And can you give me? Can you give me the wood? Wood.
Yeah.
Give me wood. Nice. Good shit. All right.
I got a door and a lock, by the way.
Though. I have one.
That.
I self-locked it, by the way. Just saying, okay? Alright. Oh my god, it's gonna be so age to build this beast.
It's gonna be fun.
I'm dipping everything in TC, I'm coming now. I'm a big kid now. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's see, guys. I'm gonna shoot. He hit me once. Hit me again, okay. Best player ever. Yeah, actually, we have to go get him. Come to me, bro. Depot. Oh, you cannot even depot. You cannot even depot, did you? Yeah, I'm coming back. Why is he still following me? He hit me, bro. I'm dead, dude. Wait, chill, don't. I'm coming. It's fine, it's only a kit. I have a respawn here. Bro, what? This guy is the best fucking guy ever, bro. He's the best, bro. Come here.
Put a code lock on here.
Yeah, we have one.
Yeah.
Alright, same code, bro, as last time. Where you wanna go? Yo, come here, bro.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, did she claim the code, no?
Oh, shit, no.
I need drop so I can craft wood armor. Let's go to the road to the stone, no? Let's go snow.
Yeah.
No one goes there. There is food?
No, I'm good. Oh, locked crate.
Nice.
To keep tarp, because then we can craft as mods.
Yeah.
We go into places like actual music.
There's two guys farming cops around me, you gotta kill them.
Alright, yeah. I see.
I'm taking my armor off, chill. Let's go from here. Why are you gonna shoot him?
Headshot. I headshot the kid on top.
He did? Let's go up. Let's push him.
Yeah. Get outside. Get outside.
Yeah, oh, just go. Right. Hit him, did it? Kill him inside. What is this teleport to him, bro? What is
hit,
it?
Hit, I hit him. Hit him again, dead.
Nice, better, bro. What was this guy doing, bro? What? I want to get some more comps outside. Yeah, in front of me, full kit, bro. Full proof kit. He's running. Oh, he's following me, he's coming to me. Go right side, so he doesn't see you. Go to right side.
I'm pretty sure he's already seen me, bro.
He's coming, behind the node there. You know where he is, right? Oh, he's shooting me,
That's two.
One's on top of the
neck.
Oh no, bleh.
Oh, I'm dead.
You hit?
Yeah.
I'm holding you, don't worry.
Oh shit.
They're pushing, hit him once. Hit him twice, one dead. Full dead, one full dead. I'm pushing. Push with me.
Top.
Hey, hit me.
Hit him twice.
He's dead. Nice, bro.
Whoa, man. Oh my god, they
had
farm furnace.
Nice, dude. Fuck yeah, bro. Let's just make it to base.
We're not gonna be able to catch us if we just keep running.
Yeah, in front of us, go left. Get in front of us, on the right side. Let's go left side.
Yeah. We should just go up this hill, turn on this guy and just kill him.
No, he's not coming. I don't want to fight, actually.
Behind us, right behind me, I'm here.
Just run. Come to me here, bro, over the hill.
Trying, bro. It wouldn't let me use my bandages, but
that's... Oh, yeah, in front of us.
Just run.
They're gonna fight together, let's go. Run, they're gonna fight together, no. I can craft another furnace right now. I'm crafting one.
It's unfair if I use my headphones, you can't help.
Oh, I care, bro. Well, I can pick up, chill. I'm dipping with in thing.
After this, I use the time to expand the base a little bit more.
Quite cold, you know.
I say it's cold, bro.
No.
It's actually cold, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, then put it there. Put it inside the thing, cabinet.
With the scrap and the rope that we had, I used it to craft us some crosses up. So we can roam crosses.
Here, take this.
Let me get a bit close.
Come back. He's door camping. He's ready. I can hear him. Yeah. Wait, sorry, wood on top of us.
I just killed a kid with farm, so that's nice.
Nice. Yeah, follow it, bro. Hit him dead.
Wait, actually, can I just show you this clip real quick?
I think there will be, bro. Okay.
Nobody's gonna have an opportunity to go through the 2 million rows already.
I can.
Yeah, but there's no freaking things outside. I think there's either people inside or.
Just got a second.
Should we go to Millie? Millie's only like two.
I guess, yeah. Yeah, fuck it. Let's farm the road and go to Millie. While farming the road.
Yeah. I don't actually have a.
I can give you two lives, so many, bro. Look at this farmer, bro. Already has a 2x2.
Find it funny how everybody in chat's calling each other like freaks for killing people, but.
Really bro, I should know, bro. This guy's complaining instead of playing, bro. This is actually mad.
Yeah, I know. What do you expect from a survival game?
Yeah, it's a fucking survival. That's actually the fact that people do not understand, bro.
Huh?
We should maybe get a little bit of iron for base. And some sulfur too.
Two kids in a base, 200. Like, I think there probably is a rest of us.
It's fine, let's not push them.
All we need, bro, is a wetsuit.
Bro, it's actually so free, bro. That if you have a wetsuit, it's free. Alright, I'm getting more here. I shot up my bow from roof, from the hill.
Kids coming
hit
out.
Me again, hit me again, hit me again, hit me again. I'm running back.
One's on your left. One's on your left.
I'm low as fuck.
Heal.
Pushy.
Nail gun. On your right. Captain. He's pushing.
One dead.
Pushing
left. Bro, this hits. These guys are coming from behind too, bro.
Just run.
Behind you, two guys with both.
Yeah,
I
know.
Hit him. Ouch. It's not.
I'm 1 HP.
Just run, bro.
This guy is doing a lot of damage to me. He does not miss. Oh. Nice. I got stuck on the rock, bro.
Well, I'm up. Resin. You're up. You're up. Just run.
There's too many, bro. We're being chased.
Bro. Heal up. They're not showing anymore. They're not showing. Bro, what is this fucking teleporting back? So wrong, Randy.
I don't have any cloth, by the way.
Yo, my nails are fucking gone, bro. Zero nails.
I got 10 left.
It's fine. This is good. They're too basic.
Wait, they're fine.
Yeah, in front of us. Chill. There's two guys fighting here. You guys fighting here, come on.
I think one has crossed the cap.
Sure. Actually, one dead. He's not dead, what? He's dead now. Don't die. I'm just gonna loot him, okay?
Just run. Yeah. just running for his life,
right? Come on, loot this kid, loot this kid, come loot this kid.
No, I'm gonna try.
Oh my god, this guy's a stack, bro, come back, please, bro. Let's not risk this, let's come back.
Bro, we always in the sandwich, we're always like sandwiched, bro. We're almost in the middle of the fights. It's actually like always in the middle of the fights.
We can try to get a yellow card and go do yellow card in Skev hideout.
Yeah, it might be a bad idea. I kinda low on
this. On what?
Oh wait. We should probably go recycle, to be honest.
We should. Yeah, bro, we're so close with like from getting Peters, bro. Like no cap. What? Sewing table? Sewing table?
No, yeah, sewing table, so we can craft leather armor. I think we'll have enough.
Let's go recycle first, and there we go. Let's go recycle. Take your shit 2 seconds.
Take the blades. The metal scraps.
Side here. Alright, let's go. Get some cloth, by the way. Get some cloth. How many rays protection you have?
I have 2 and a bit.
Yeah, me too.
But if I get leather boots and leather pants, I'll probably have like 3.
Yeah, then we can then go look somewhere in so OP, bro, it's actually crazy.
Yeah.
Especially on a 2x, bro. Well, I hope we don't die now. After this round, we can actually make Peter's, bro.
Yeah, true. I see a kid on the hill.
I know we can get the first airdrop.
There's a guy coming down.
Yeah, I saw him. You hold the armor with the shit in his circular, and then I hold too. After this, we went to scav camp, so we can recycle all comms. I'm done with recycling.
Get on the bow on me.
Ooh. We need more.
I'm down. What the hell? He doubled me.
I shot him dead. Yeah, I should have won this.
Yeah,
oh, this boar, bro! I'm dead, this boar, dude!
Chill. It's only 1-0.
Bro, what? I don't believe this, bro. What the fuck?
Why was that boar on us, like, so hard?
So yeah, there was just people coming out of nowhere, and yeah, unfortunately, we lost everything that we had recycled for.
Why is there so many fucking kids, bro? Even though we lost our first kits, we did not give up. Oh my god, bro.
Yeah. Told you. So well.
Jushi.
Yeah, I'm getting rad, so I can't go in.
Oh, sad, sad. Recycling.
I'll chuck some stuff out of the end. Can you come get this stuff?
Yeah, where? We just need pistol receivers, that's the only thing missing for us. I don't know.
How many do we have?
I have one on me right now. How many in base? One? But we can craft one pizza. I have two on me only. We need more.
Pretty sure we have
the energy. Yes. Yeah. You have crafting a leather armor for me.
Bro, we can't. We need glue.
Oh, okay. I can understand you, bro. You're like so quiet.
Oh, not bad, bro.
After this, we went to find some more glue and some more pistol receivers so we could craft us some P2s. Yeah, it's got us. Wait, why is this door open in front door? They're fine, let's push them, let's come on. Hit him, did it?
Nice.
Are these guys stacked?
Yeah.
He had our kit.
Does he have a crossing?
He's coming out. He's got a roof.
On roof.
Where is crossing? I got it on me. Here, there, crossing. Oh, there's another gun. I'm low as fuck. Let's go. Nice, good shit. Probably. Get our nail guns back, bro. I think you can enter, no?
Oh,
there is. Take all this. Yeah, I can enter.
Yeah,
and it's looted as fuck. How is that possible, bro? Just come over. Don't go through that. Don't go there. Go around the base.
Bro, he's not gonna see me.
There's a gear guy inside.
He's on the roof,
bro. I hit him, the guy on the roof. Oh my god, I'm back.
I hit him on the roof as well.
I'm the best, bro. Oh my god. Well, I see a guy. Chat. Has a crossie as well, on top. I'm waiting for you. Hit him. Pushing.
He's running. I think he's dead.
No. He ran out. He's running. Left side. He's outside.
Kill him.
Oh my god, he's tagged, bro. He has two pistol receivers.
The room's not looted. Some of it is.
Can you come here, please? Can you loot this guy?
Yeah, I just got.
After that kill, we went back to base and I managed to craft us two P2s since we got a bunch of pistol receivers from that guy. Bro, what? Fuck, dude, this train, bro. What? No way, it haven't dropped yet, what? I take ammo here.
Oh, I see it.
Take ammo.
Two thirty.
Oh yeah. I see.
It's 2:30.
Take ammo behind me. Okay. Six.
Yeah.
Crafting more. Can I take this? This is ours, bro. Come on.
There's gonna be people.
It's fine, bro. I don't care. But this might be called in, actually. From military.
Yeah, it could be. I see a kid on the left. That's just...
Let's just go straight, bro.
So, the timing of the airdrop literally couldn't be better. Because it literally came out exactly when we crafted up the Petus. So we had to go for it.
That'd be so good.
Come here. I see a guy on the right side.
Yeah, that's a freshie. We're gonna have to kill him.
I hit him with bow with Crossy. He's on me.
I see a Petus.
Watch out. Bro, what? Oh, he's not dead. He's dead now.
You're being fast.
From behind. Chill. Go. Here, come
here. Someone other kids here. Can we not use pistol yet?
Let's not use it. Oh, he hit. He's pushing. We have to kill him with pistol. Hit him twice. Hit him three Head times. Shot, he's dead.
Keep pushing.
You got to the edge of.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go.
Just run.
Nice. Yeah, I got Tommy. W. Reload. Thanks. Yeah, I don't care, bro. You can do whatever you want, bro. It's fine. We should take the good kits, bro, to get more better kits. No? Use the bad kits. No, use the good kits to get better ones.
Me and the box. Space.
Actually, one of those been nice. Well, I might be actually able to craft Tommy's.
So yeah, if I would put everything inside the video that happened, it would be a too long video, guys. So I'm just gonna tell you what happened. So basically, I upgraded the base, and then we went outside, killed some people that were stacked. We got some comps from them, and recycled. So yeah, that's basically all that happened. And then after that, the first crate of the wipe came out in factory, and yeah, we had to go for it, of course. So yeah.
Trying to make allies, bro.
I'm not taking this wood armor, by the way.
Look at Chaz, bro. This guy said good job. Oh my god, 2C4, LMG! We should cross you. Wait, actually, wait. No way, it takes. Is that? Bro. Airdrop is more to the left side, bro. Where are you going?
I'm running for the airdrop.
Oh, where is it even? I don't see it anymore.
I think it's loud. It's right in front of me.
I see it. It's not in front of you, bro. It's like... Yeah. It is actually.
I'm running straight behind
me. It is. Yo, are you ready? I want to shoot it, bro. Oh my god, guys. Look at this beauty. Holy, bro. Oh my god, bro. I think this shit is gonna have crazy.
If you take down Bradley, bro, that's gonna be like the best content.
I think it's gonna be like the first. I swear to God, bro, literally. If he shoots me, I'm gonna end him, bro.
Yeah, he tried to shoot me.
Bro, this shit with laser and holo, bro. Oh my God, when with compensator, bro.
It's 7 swift weapons.
What?
7 swift weapons. Someone raided it.
Someone on your hill. Hit it once. Hit it twice. Hit it 3 times. Hit it 4 times. He's dead. Yo, this gun goes.
Oh my God, this thing is so loud.
The headshot from Bob, bro, was that shit. Are you good? You got an airdrop?
Yeah.
But this gun goes hard, dude. Oh my. Oh, knee, bro.
You just got put down.
You got an AK?
No. Yeah, it's been an expansion.
I want to send this clip in the Discord, bro. From the gun. Yeah, yeah. I shot him. Bro, 700 scrap on this guy.
That's insane.
Who was this guy? Let me see his name. Rip Zoro.
I died, but I traded. I killed him. I'm down.
Come here. I'm gonna shoot by SMG. From high ground. He's on high ground. I think he should reset.
I don't think I have a bag around now, but I can try and get there. I think there's a kid with a bag there.
On you, on your buddy, or what?
No, but he's gonna be in there.
You call me.
Quite far.
Well, someone is opening and closing doors.
Yeah. As long as you get the guns.
I don't know where your buddy is, to be honest.
It's. You're literally right on it.
I see it, I see it, I see it.
On him. I killed a kid with an SMG. Killed him. Shot me in the back.
He came back with a shotgun. Killed him.
It's currently
back. Bro, you were full, bro. What? I cannot loot you.
I should probably learn that one.
After we successfully secured the airdrop, we went to raid someone with the first boom that we got from the time crate.
Maybe you have, can you craft ladders? Ladder up.
We're going up.
Yeah, ladder up. I hope they didn't upgrade to a metal door on top. Nice. Yeah, hello, can I go up, bro, please? Oh, when you remove the gun, it's faster.
Use
the diamond. So there's a room there. Oh my god.
Destroy the bats.
Oh, wait. Well, I have extra ammo. I can shoot this out.
That shit's so loud.
Oh, we have to use a C4 for this, right? My ears, bro. Bro, what? Oh, it's a farm. No caps, bro. GG. What a sec. We go deeper. No, we go recycle, I guess.
Yeah, let's just go for sale.
Bro, I cannot. Bro, I have full inventory. I fall.
Okay, you go. I have all the recyclables.
Yeah.
Behind me. I'm dead, bro. Another one came behind me. It's the Acid Tricks guys, the guys we just raided.
No way.
Yep. He just came out. They're gonna go back to their base.
I'm gonna go to their base and I'm fighting from top.
Yeah, they're running to their base, man.
You got a gun, no?
Huh?
You got a gun, no?
No, I don't. I just spawned in.
Yeah, get a gun from base first.
See,
I can just go on the roof and wait inside their base. Bro.
Wait, no, they're fighting each other.
Bro, what?
Oh, he's on me, right here. Both of them. They're going in their base, there's no way.
What is that?
One's through the front door. He's inside the base.
Yeah, what is
it? Dead
it.
Alright, give me all the scrap we have and I'm gonna learn stuff.
You're gonna research the thing, the rocket. Here, yeah, take it. Here.
After a while, Bradley came out, so we decided to go take it. Little we knew, there was a surprise waiting for us.
Oh my god, I actually wanna raid them, bro. Give me an online as fuck.
We should do it.
Yo, tomorrow. If we get crazy boom, I said we raid them. I don't go fuck it.
Yeah.
Okay, so listen, I think we're at least gonna get like 7C4 from this.
Yeah, no, honest, no, it's so cheap.
They're ready.
Oh shit. I see him.
I have 2 leathers, bro. We can leather on his base. I took leather with me. I knew this is gonna happen, bro.
Well, actually, it's... He's behind my base.
There's a guy on the roof.
Yeah,
the roof. Headshot. He headshot me. I'm headshot from the guy from the other roof. He's getting fucked by both. I'm holding him. He's on the right side, I cannot hold him there. I'm holding left side. I'm gonna shot from the base.
I hit him twice.
Wait.
I have a back.
Come back. Come back.
Yeah, I'm coming. That's a shit situation. Is that kid on the base? He's not insane anymore. Or it might be because I have a freaking shitty helmet. I hit him so many times, he might be done.
Well, this guy from base might be pushing me.
Careful.
He's pushing me, I think, on the right side.
On your left. Feet.
Chill out. There. Kill him. Brad is shooting someone. That is kind of running you.
I'm on the floor.
You're up in this. Get careful. There's like a cactus. Oh my god, you almost died. Wait, how many damage did they have?
Five.
Yeah, that's enough.
Yeah, outside.
I said that. Deep. Full core. This shit, dude, what are these guys learning? What, this shit is locked here. Components. Well, 1k charcoal here, come to me. What, should I shoot anyway this head? Sure. Check this shit. Oh my god, wait, actually good.
After this, we were ready to take Bradley. And by the way, the people that we killed there, that were ready, we never saw them again for the whole wipe.
What a content, man!
For the content, I'll kill you for the fucking content. Yo,
look, this cave is left side, bro.
Oh, he's already shooting.
Yo, what the fuck? Yo, the aimbot or what? Careful, don't die, he's in front of you, bro.
No, he's over at my
range. Oh, seriously. I'm getting built. Holy, bro, what?
He doesn't actually do that
much damage. Hit it. Hit it again.
That was bro chewing.
Well, what? I didn't hit it, bro, did you?
You too.
Hit it again now. The one rocket just went away, bro.
You're gonna have to go back.
You have to go back. What? He's gonna destroy it? Well, I didn't miss, maybe.
Huh?
Maybe he just didn't show me the hit. Well, I killed two guys, sir. Bro. Wait, what?
So, since we're the only guys that actually had guns on the server, literally no one showed up that had guns.
Bro, please, come on. I cannot wait longer. Bro, now, when there's actually PvP here, then it's like good that it's like. Guy here!
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Expect this guy.
I'm gonna die! 11 HP!
He's dead.
And yeah, that guy as well.
This guy had 1 million bottle caps on him.
This guy had a bunch as well.
Holy, bro.
I have 450 specs.
Dude, what?
I can still go safe. That's crazy.
I saw, I hate this hill, bro. People always come from here, bro.
I know, bro. They just come out of nowhere as well.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, okay, bro. Yeah, just loot it. Yeah.
Okay, bro.
What the hell, man? We've got 64.
Bro, it's over, bro. It's actually over for the wipe.
Can we take the steel doors as well? I can't
carry. Yeah, take it. Take it.
I can't carry.
Yeah, I can carry shit too, bro.
We need the pipes, we've got the blades. Sniper scope,
Dude, what the fuck?
This is crazy.
This is actually too much, bro. I'm not even joking.
Yeah, this is gonna be. We need to get out, bro.
Well, we're never crafting guns again. No cap.
Crafting guns is a joke. I have 12 C4.
Can you take the metal double doors with you? Metal doors. This one is good. We looted this. Can you come check if you can loot this here? On the other side.
I think I did say something.
But look at this glass here. Come here, come here. Look at this glass windows. Oh my god, bro.
Why are we gonna put a lot of shit?
Well, I'm making cabinets. Come
I've
down.
Got one on me. Yeah.
Hey. Put it down, please, bro.
I don't know where you're gonna put it.
So after we got Bradley, there was a guy that was making fun of us. So yeah, we wanted to get revenge on him. So we decided to go take him a little visit, and yeah, let's see what happened.
Actually, no, I don't have two.
I have two dots. Maybe already, bro. Maybe. Chilly chat. Yo, he's inside like an enemy. I'm really so.
Oh,
it's fine, it's fine.
What?
There's
another?
It's coming out.
They sealed off their TC. Watch them find this.
GG, I watched your last video, bro. Bro, I'm so sorry, bro. I'm actually sorry.
What the fuck? Come on.
Oh, I know this. Oh, there's another.
Oh, no. Move, God, bro. Please, God.
You just came to me. Was this even blood? No, you're just radiant. What the hell?
I don't care, man.
So after this raid, we decided to call it for tonight since it was getting very late and me and Axel were getting very tired. So yeah, we called it for the night and this was the end of day one.
Take all the pizzas and give them to him, bro.
Take the what?
All the pizzas and give it to him.
He's outside with a gun.
Time to drop your gun. Yo, what happened to my kit, bro?
Oh, I used it.
Do you have a steel kit for me as well?
Do I have a what?
A steel kit for me.
So after I helped on the next day, Axel had already made Bradley without me and had gained us some kits so we can go roam around with them.
Top grinder, bro. Chill.
Do you want to give me the kit and I'll dye it blue?
Yeah.
Alright, so what we basically did for the rest of time is we went to Rome, and Axel told me that when I was offline, he got killed by two guys that were roof camping the whole time. And yeah, what should I tell you guys? They were... they were actually killing us all the time. And we were losing them so many kits because they were literally roof camping the whole time. Let me just show you what happened.
Look at Chad, bro. Yeah, they should keep upgrading, bro. I'm gonna go to the fucking roof, bro.
Headshot.
You should just come up, bro. I'm gonna fuck him up.
There's two. Castle, there's two.
Hit.
Headshot. I'm down. Behind you, there's gonna be a fresh loot.
I'm dead, bro. But this guy suck ass, bro. Oh my god, this guy suck ass.
We can't do that, bro. We're gonna just... Let's just go farm sub.
Now he's running out, yeah.
As soon as there's no break.
Oh, this guy suck ass, bro.
After this, the Bradley came out. So, yeah, we had to go take it. And guess where it was, guys? It was at Cargo Yard, where our enemies live. So, this would be a challenge. Let's see what happened. And yeah, by the way, guys, on the way there, we were so lucky that the time crate literally did spawn next to us.
Reported.
No way.
Oh, wait.
Industrial port.
Let's go there.
You want to?
Yeah, bro, we might as well. We can just hold it.
Yeah, I guess.
This will be the easiest crate of our lives.
Yo, wait, is he gonna come, no?
I hope so.
So I'll catch you gonna come.
There's a freshie pushing. I think he's gonna die to rats.
No. He's already dead, bro. Tell them to like the video right now, bro. Tell them right now. Axel, monkey.
Yeah, what?
Tell them to like the video right now.
Like the video!
Exactly, guys. Listen what he says.
Or else I'm putting you in my illegal farm.
Yeah, nah. Yo, nah, bro.
You're just cutting this out, bro.
This guy, guys. Unreal.
you're gonna be put on minimum wage, and your fingers are gonna hurt by the end of it.
Many men, many, 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 many men wish death on me.
Many, oh, it's many nights. GG's.
Many, 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 many men wish death.
Yo, what? You like men, bro?
No.
I'm gonna edit and say yes, bro.
I like when little children.
Yes.
I'm joking.
I'm joking, yeah. I'm gonna clip this out, bro. Cut the joking out, bro.
Alright, bro.
Good luck, bro. I'm gonna link your channel so everyone can see you like children, bro.
Keep yourself safe.
On the log crate, there wasn't literally like a lot of action. And we went back to Depot. And after that, we went to Bradley.
Bradley, now, what's up?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Some shit. Oh, this is so easy.
That is.
I see a kid. By the crate, 70, 70.
One more.
There's two kids coming in, two kids.
Well, what? How is that dead? Is that dead?
There's two.
You have rockets on you. Give me one rocket. Give me a rocket.
I dropped one.
Go.
I'm holding here. There's kids down here, by the way.
Don't overpeak, okay? Well, I should go on friend, no?
One of us should. Oh, I'm alive, but I'm low.
Heal up, holding it. Yeah, stay there. I'm gonna be on this here. Hit him once. Hit that to the other outside.
Yeah.
Guy coming from there. I think he's dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
I think it's Alpha. I killed one kid on the crane. He was one more.
I'm gonna go rocket.
It's Alcala, he came with rockets, bro. He had rockets on him.
Of course he did, the fucking pussy. Guy's still on crane, by the way.
What a pussy, bro. Sorry, God. I'm up here.
He's on his roof, bro.
Hit him with sniper.
Dead.
Hit him again.
Real sea cat.
Oh, he's getting died. Fog, bro.
It's fine. I can see him. I'm in a really good spot. Like, really good.
So yeah, basically, we're waiting for the crates to get off so we can go back to base. And yeah, like I told you guys, this crate was next to this guy's base. And yeah, it was this roof camper guy. So yeah, watch what's gonna happen.
I know. It's because he died with the rockets on the way over, that's why he's mad.
Oh, he's getting night now. We have to watch the Watch the route where you come from. Yeah, watch from the base. Yeah, exactly, bro. With a rocket, bro. And then we go when we got the loot. You're gonna have to come out with a rocket and kill us.
Two outside. Two outside. AK.
I'm holding. Bro, what?
They're in the yellow crayon. I can't shoot through the...
Wait, so I just...
Let's
not die.
One rock tried to rock it. Nice. Good idea.
He's rocketing me, bro.
Killed one, I think.
I'm dropping down.
I don't have ammo. Sure.
Dropping down. Go outside.
I'm gonna grab the crates, bro.
Yeah, grab it. Okay, take everything.
Bro, I can't grab everything. I'm trying to grab the best stuff, but it's quite hard.
Coming to you.
There's two other crates I haven't looted.
Yeah.
These two on this side. I'm grabbing the rockets and stuff. Crap. Grab that gun. Yeah. Let's just go. I got everything good from the other crates. Yeah. I have 5 C4 on me, 3 rockets. Nice.
After we put all the loot, we went back because these guys were asking why did we run and we were too scared. So yeah, we went back to fight them.
Come here. Don't walk there. They're gonna hear you. Freshie coming, go inside now. One of us. Clee.
He's actually trash, bro.
Wait, was he close?
Well, what do you think he was close?
I don't know.
I thought he was behind that base.
Yeah, he was. He's gonna go get rockets now, bro, watch. He's getting the rockets, bro. He's pushing us, him.
Where is he?
That band assault.
What, 330?
It's close.
Oh wait! Inside, bro! I didn't know.
No, it's two. Two of them.
The bro.
Fizzy.
Bro did not communicate very well.
No, it's two of them. It was two of them. I didn't even know it was two, bro. The other one was behind the stone, yeah, but I don't know, I didn't know what the other one was, like the one.
He's close, he's legit in the thing, bro. He's on top, I can hear him.
Plays on me. One is pulled up.
Nice.
I got all the loot, bro. Like your kids. No, no, that's okay, that.
I need you to come out and give me some meds.
I'm one shot. Yeah, I can give you some. Come on with me. He wants his kid back, look. I'm dead, bro. He killed me.
Kids with freaking SMGs, bro.
Well, you can chill, you can chill, you can chill. Come on, you got this. I'm coming back. I know where I am for is. Try to grab
killed
it.
Killed one. He's got an AK kit, the other kid though. I have 29 HP, bro. He might just run there.
Well, he's back, behind you. Creeping behind you, coming.
I'm dead to another kid. Sorry.
It's fine. At least they didn't get it.
So yeah, unfortunately we had died at this fight, and after this fight we took a break for a little bit, and then we came back to delete some kids.
He is dead, full deep.
Careful.
Oh yeah, swing is everything you said here.
Grab it one, let's go.
The swing is juicy. Yeah. Bro, what's the guy shooting at me?
Killed one.
Should I let me destroy his sister? Leather here. Go deeper and go as fast. Wait a second, bro. What did you say, you guys go, bro?
Yeah, I think these guys are actually a four man.
So. Is that, bro?
That dead cold.
So this is it.
Oh no, she can roam.
I'm gonna get some water. I saw him.
One dead.
I saw him, bro.
One died! He.
No way.
Yeah, he fucking died. He bled out.
He's on top. Oh, what? Get armor. I'm all the buddy. Get armor.
No, I'm going out with shotgun, bro. Where are they? Left?
No, left side. Focus, outside.
Why are they dorking? Be careful, dorking.
I hit him 3 times, bro. I'm dead. The door, the thing is open. He went inside. I closed one door. The outside door is closed.
Nice. I have 90 seconds of bag. Yeah. And then I'll shut the door. We're sealed.
What?
We're good. Everything's good.
Alright, nice. What are these guys? One dead.
The beef, see that?
Will wait, bro. What? Who is this guy?
Come back in.
I'm gonna shoot him. He's dead.
Come back in. Come back in.
Bro. What is this? Fuck, oh, bro. I saw I'm losing motivation to play, bro.
Why?
There's less silicon now, I'm not kidding, bro. Yeah, that's silicon, bro.
I see where the other one is. Oh,
yeah. On top of the bridge.
Wait, it's out of cash. There he is.
We have other thing here. I have an MG on top.
We're being dual camped by Alcash and creeping now. You make bets.
There we go. On the outside, check.
So yeah, I don't really know what these guys did want from us, but they were just door camping us all the time.
You got skills from behind. That's two, three more skills, two more skills. Still kids outside.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna try grab.
Get it.
Are you outside?
Close, up on top of the hill.
He's holding. I'm on the roof.
Yeah, he's behind the note. On the right.
Where is
he? Come on!
No way.
Not the full kit. Full kit ran behind here. I got a steel kit.
Yeah, I killed him. I got a figure as well. I got full silicon.
I need to heal.
Fill up. Is it full green kit? Was it full green kit?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the guy I killed. Oh my god. You guys are retarded, bro. Let's go.
You have an AK.
What? AK?
Yeah. I have a shitty AK.
His AK was here, no? He was shooting at me with AK.
I think his friend is running there.
There's no way. They're on a roof, bro. I'm telling you. No, he's up behind the rock. He's coming to loot me, coming to loot me.
No, he's not.
Watch him, I spawned in base.
I'm down. Oh. He's in front of the door.
Yeah. No, he's not dead. Sure. Wait. Over, miss. I'm dead. Take my road launcher. Spawning outside.
Where is he?
Behind the rock. In front of me. Just in front of me. Oh, you missed him, bro. He's running. I wanna follow them to see where they live, bro. I'm outside the base.
Oh, I see him. He just pulled back up.
Whoa, he's back, I see him. We'll slick it. I want you to go inside the base. He doesn't have an MG anymore.
I know.
What a weirdo, bro. Oh, chill out. Chill out.
Just grab his rocket launcher,
bro. Yeah, get one.
If he's still up there, then he's gonna die.
You didn't shot shit, bro.
Huh?
What? I got an idea. Oh my god, maybe I can make a fucking crazy play. Wait. What that? What that? But this base is the best one, bro. Oh! Right, fuck them. This play, bro. You don't know what I did.
BA.
You don't know what I did. You don't know what I did.
Oh, you lives in BA. He lives in that little shit shack in BA.
No way.
Yeah, you know the one that's. We can raid him.
Hey, these guys. Bro, you don't know what I did to these guys. Oh my god, bro. He's gonna come back with LNG now for sure.
After I wiped his kids, we never saw them again. Here, I was AFK. I was speaking to someone on the phone. And then suddenly, I heard someone outside their base.
Nice aim,
bro. I'm gonna go do it.
I get to forget, I said.
Oh, yeah, one.
Can you kill him?
Another one is passing. This is creeping.
Nice, W.
He said, bro.
Before we logged off, we took our boom and then went to the raid, like to the guys that camped us on the roof. And yeah, we tried to give them online. Unlucky, they were offline, so I messaged them on Discord and told them to get online.
I have 5.
Okay, Russ.
I told him, get on if you want online. He just said, bro. Was that him?
I think it's him.
Oh, you should have let him watch at least. Should we just let him off?
Just let her up, come on.
No, should we let them off? I feel bad.
Yeah, let it off first. Can I have ladders? Give me ladders, please.
Are you sure you want to raid these guys? I kind of feel bad.
No, I don't feel bad, man. They actually don't deserve an all-in, bro. They were the rope can be all day.
Oh yeah, actually, to be fair, they were putting this trash as well.
Yeah, so yeah.
Go
through the middle. Cabinet here. Get out.
Do you want me to shoot it out?
Yeah, shoot it out.
much is it to go through that floor?
8.
Okay, how much about that window? What about that window? Top!
No way. Why am I hit, mother?
Nah, he's alive.
No way. Who is this guy? What? He has the same skin as you. There's no way. This guy's shitting, bro. There's no way this guy's legit, right? So, yeah, guys. Unfortunately, there was a guy. I didn't even hear him come up, so yeah, he killed us both. I mean, what should I say, guys? Like, Python is too OP, bro. It's actually too OP. And yeah, unfortunately, that was it for the wipe. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to leave a like and a subscribe. Helps me a lot. And yeah, once more, guys, thank you for the support on the last video. I was so happy when I saw the video, like, go viral and all that shit. So yeah, guys, I appreciate it so much. Thank you so much for everything, guys. Have a nice day. Peace.